Hi, Shraddha, to your left. To your right, sorry, to your right. Hi. Indeed, beautiful words. So beauty is something So Shraddha, as we are talking about the beauty is something which is not just about appearance. It is about the brain, indeed about the heart, and with the heart about the beautiful thoughts. What we just heard your words. So exactly, what's your inspiration? How do you? Which is that thing? What inspires you to remain naturally beautiful?
What inspires me to be naturally beautiful? I feel I love one of the Body Shop philosophies, which is that everyone is beautiful. That is one of the philosophies that I absolutely love, and I feel like that is something that I've also been brought up to learn, as I said, by my parents. And this is something I feel is so important to pass on, so important to pass on to everybody around, that beauty is in everything and that everyone is beautiful. So I think it also starts with yourself. You have to believe that you are beautiful inside out, and it's not about you know, how you look or how it is that you're made up, your body makeup or whatever it is. Beauty is definitely something that comes from within, and no matter how you are beautiful, and that is something that I believe.
Thank you.
Anybody else?
Hi.
I'll just repeat the question. Do you feel that, you know, beauty changes with age, or does it still remain the same, like the roses, evergreen?
Well, it depends on what the definition of beauty is for you and for everybody out there. I think the definition of beauty is so personal as well. Personally, I feel like I don't think beauty has much to do with the exteriors, because true beauty, I believe, is eternal. It's inside out, and it's something that you are what you are, and you're beautiful just the way that you are. No matter, as you said, whether it has anything to do with age or any other factor, I feel like it's eternal. So I don't think that age matters either.
Hi, Shraddha, congratulations on your brand ambassador moment.
Thank you.
My question to you is, when was your first Body Shop moment, you know, when you got introduced to Body Shop first and you started liking the brand? For me, I read it through a case study in college, and it's been my favorite ever since. Can I know yours?
Mine, I remember which product it was. It was the body butter. The first time that I tried it, I went completely crazy. I was like, I have never felt this sort of sensation on my skin with this sort of natural fragrance. And, you know, you feel like you have something really, really lovely on your skin, and you feel really great applying it. That was my first Body Shop product. And when I had tried that, it wasn't available in India because the Body Shop wasn't in India. So it was definitely brought down for me from abroad.
Thank you so much. That was insightful.
Hi, Shraddha ji, aapke samne.
Hanji, hello.
Hi, hello. You know, Shraddha ji, back to back, aapki sari film mein hit ho rahi hai, success mil rahi hai aapko. Last humne aapki film mein jo dekhi, Saho and Chichore, logo ne bahut hi appreciate kiya. So success se aapki body par and aapki skin par kya effect padta hai?
पहली बात तो ये है कि बिल्कुल बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है कि दोनों फिल्मों को इतना प्यार मिल रहा है बॉक्स ऑफिस पे. डबल बैक टू बैक दोनों फिल्में रिलीज़ हुई, दोनों को इतना प्यार मिल रहा है, तो बहुत ही अच्छा महसूस हो रहा है इस वक्त. बहुत मेहनत गई है इन फिल्मों को बनाने में, और जैसा आपने पूछा कि इसका इसका स्किन पे असर कैसा पड़ता है? बिल्कुल पड़ता है, बिल्कुल. अगर आप ज़्यादा काम कर रहे हो, अगर आपको ज़्यादा रेस्ट नहीं मिलता है तो आपकी स्किन पे डेफिनेटली अफेक्ट होता है. और आप हर रोज़ मेकअप पहनते हैं और बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट भी होता है आप कौन से मेकअप प्रोडक्ट्स यूज़ करते हैं और आप हाइजीनिकली उन प्रोडक्ट्स को कैसे यूज़ करते हैं और उसके पहले और उसके बाद आप अपनी त्वचा का कैसे देखभाल करते हैं, वो बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट होता है. तो डेफिनेटली वो एक रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी से अपना ख्याल रखना चाहिए. तो और कितना रेस्ट भी आप कर सकते हैं वो भी बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट होता है. तो आई थिंक कि काफ़ी सारे फैक्टर्स होते हैं एंड बहुत बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट होता है कि आप कौन से प्रोडक्ट्स यूज़ करें, कि उनके इंग्रेडिएंट्स क्या होते हैं, उनको कैसे बनाया गया है. तो डेफिनेटली वो बहुत मायने रखता है.
हाय श्रद्धा,
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड,
नाइस टू सी यू एंड कांग्रेचुलेशंस
यू अगेन. थैंक यू सो मच.
Shraddha, I would like to ask you, being an actress, you must be traveling quite a lot abroad, maybe different parts of the country. Had you gone through any bad skin day where you have suffered a lot due to weather conditions?
Yes, of course. I feel like not only when I travel, in fact, I have a bit of an acne problem. मुझे पिंपल्स काफ़ी आते हैं और मैं बॉडी शॉप का जो टी ट्री रेंज है मैं बहुत टाइम से यूज़ कर रही हूँ, इवन बिफोर द बॉडी शॉप केम टू इंडिया. तो जैसे मैंने कहा कि अगर मेरे पेरेंट्स ट्रैवल करते थे तो मैं उनको कहती थी कि प्लीज़ वो टी ट्री वाला रेंज ज़रा प्लीज़ लाइए मेरे लिए, और वो लाते थे. एंड बहुत ही बेहतरीन रेंज है एंड इट रियली हेल्प्स योर स्किन अलॉट. एंड आई वुड से दैट यू नो इट्स समथिंग दैट मैं हर रोज़ फर्स्ट थिंग इज़ मैं उठती हूँ, दांत ब्रश करती हूँ और टी ट्री फोमिंग फेस वॉश यूज़ करती हूँ. सो इट्स अ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ माय रिजीम.
इज देयर एनी होम रेमेडी यू कैन शेयर विथ अस वेयर यू कैन एनहांस योर ब्यूटी?
होम रेमेडी, आई थिंक बेस्ट रेमेडी एट होम जो आप कर सकते हैं वो है रात को अच्छे से सोना, मेरे हिसाब से. बिकॉज आई थिंक दैट स्लीप, नींद जो है हम कभी कभी उसको ग्रांटेड ले लेते हैं कि 5 घंटा 3 घंटा सो गए और उसका तो ज़्यादा असर नहीं पड़ेगा, हम काम में लग जाते हैं. लेकिन आई फील कि स्लीप इज़ सो इम्पॉर्टेंट. यू नो यू गेट दैट नाइस an entire night's restful sleep, it's super super important, and sleep has tremendous healing powers. So I would say sleep is very very important.
Ladies and gentlemen, last two questions. Anyone? Okay, could we have the mic passed around there?
Hi Shraddha.
Hello,
how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good too. It's so good to see you here.
Oh, thank you. Same here. Nice to see all of you. I'm seeing all of you now abhi back to back do releases ke baad to acha lag raha hai ki lekin distance hai thoda sa par bahut acha lag raha hai aap sabko milke wapas. Thank you so much.
Okay, so my question will be what will be your rating when it comes to on a scale of 1 to 10 for the brand Body Shop?
Could you repeat that please?
On a scale of 1 to 10, what will be your rating?
For the Body Shop?
Yes.
11.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Amazing.
It's, I would say 11, definitely. It is the only brand in the world which imbibes such powerful values, such powerful practices, such loving practices towards creating their products, you know. So much kindness has gone every step along the way. And considering the fact that this brand started in the 1970s, imagine that, to have that kind of thinking and that kind of empathy towards the kind of products that, you know, are being created. So I would say there is actually no rating. Okay. But if you're asking me, I would say 11 on 10.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Last question, anyone?
Hi, Shraddha.
Hi.
First of all, I'd like to tell you that I've been adoring you since your first movie. And
thank you so much.
Second of all, congratulations. And my question to you is, what would be the one product you would suggest everyone to use? Like one favorite product, you know, your go-to product.
It's so difficult for me to just choose one because I'm actually super, super obsessed by the Body Shop products. So if you ask me for a list, I can try to tell you off the top of my head really quickly. I would say the tea tree range. I would say the vitamin C range. I would say the body butters. I would say the lip juices. I would say the Happy Go Lash mascara. All of these is something that I would say everyone should be having. And I have a lot more. I don't remember their names. They have some really, really cool names with the ingredients of the places where they've created that particular product from as well. So there are so many products that I would completely vouch for.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Shraddha. Thank you so much, Shruti, for being a part of this event. And I must say that both of you are incredible women. Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Shruti, for leading the Body Shop in India and spreading the awareness of cruelty-free beauty. So thank you so much, Shraddha.
Thank you so much, Shraddha. I wanted to say myself. And for all the people around here in this room, you must see the messaging around you. It says nothing about the typical kind of communication beauty brands would make. They're all about feminism. They're all about business for good. They're all about saying everybody's beautiful. They're saying that change the society and change the world in any which way you can imagine with your own strength and with your own courage. And it also says that we should all fight for a fairer and more beautiful world. So there's a lot of important messaging, and we really... I really hope that you've gone back today with some kind of thoughts, with some kind of something new that you would like to do. And I personally want to thank Shraddha because she, in the last few weeks, she's been very instrumental in bringing some new thoughts to us also here. And she herself leads the fact that she's such an ardent thinker on these issues of, which affect her local environment. And I really want each of you to go back with this message. And thank you all. And yeah.
I wanted to say that I have my hemp from the Body Shop. I'm carrying this with me for my chapped lips, you know, always with me.
And that's so nice to see. That's really nice to see.
Thank you so much, Shraddha. I must say that your passion, your, you know, you are so dedicated to the environment and to the animal activism. It's incredible what you do, and your association with the Body Shop just speaks volumes. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a round of applause. Both of them are an inspiration. In fact, I want to click a...
I just want to say one thing. I'm so sorry. I just want to say one thing before I think we're done and we're meant to go from here now. I just want to say one thing to everyone in this room is that we all need to try. I think that we can take baby steps and we can all just try and make the world a better place. And I really hope that I can do that personally. I would really like to do that because it is the need of the hour. And I think let's try, and let's try to make the world a better place, and start with some baby steps and do whatever little that we can in our capacity. Thank you.
Starting with Save RA Forest, please go out, check that out, ladies and gentlemen. We need to do something about it. Thank you so much. In fact, I'm going to take a picture with both of you because I want to tag this on my social media platforms. And I'm going to use the hashtag TBS New Ambassador. Make sure that you tag on all your social media platforms. Here we go.